During a recent safari across Tanzania's Serengeti, a few tourists approached a cheetah in a potentially deadly manner. The cheetah is gripping the seat next to Heistein's stepson, who is seated still with a scared expression on his face, in order to keep the cheetah at ease until it was finished exploring. The group's knowledgeable guide gave Hayes instructions to decrease his breathing. Hayes cited the episode as one of the most terrifying experiences of his life.